Budget Android company ZTE is launching what has to be its craziest looking smartphone ever, the Axon M. The M looks like someone took a Nintendo DS, removed the controls, and stuck two big smartphone screens on each side. The Axon M is a whopping 12.1 millimeters thick. A hinge runs along the long side of the phone, and it opens up, just like a Nintendo DS. On each side of the phone, you get a 5.2-inch, 1080p TFT LCD. Open the whole thing up, and when combined the screens sort of become a 6.75-inch, 8:9 aspect ratio, 1920x2160 display. I say sort of because of course there's a big seam down the middle. The device ships with Android 7.1 Nougat, and Android's split-screen capabilities let it do some interesting things with the two screens. Dual mode is basically split screen, with each app taking up a 1920x1080 screen. Extended mode merges the screen into a single, giant display. Mirror mode will duplicate the same content on both screens for some reason, and traditional seems like it will turn off the extra screen for a normal smartphone experience. The SoC is a 2.15 GHz Snapdragon 821, which was Qualcomm's best chip of 2016. You get 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage.